So before we get started with the actual walkthrough itself, I'm going to give a quick movement guide real quick because the movement in this game can be kind of confusing, especially for new players. I know a lot of people really struggle with a lot of the movement in this game, learning how to do things. Everything I'm going to tell you in this guide will be told to you by the random PC NPCs, the little computer guys scattered around the lab. They all give you hints about how to control the character, or actually, most of them just give you hints about movement. So once we get into the first level, we'll unlock the Flip of Will, or Flip a Will, which is like all of the movement in this game. Right now, literally all we can do is drive forward and backward. And also we have a movement option called the Quick Turn. So if you press accelerate and brake at the same time, you can turn much quicker than otherwise. But once we get the Flip of Will, I'm going to enable a input display for a little bit to explain the movement a little bit better. So as soon as you press the flip wheel button, you'll dash forward a little bit. If you hold accelerate, you'll hold that speed for a little bit longer. If you double tap the button, you will interrupt the flip wheel and it will give you a slight speed boost, or sorry, height boost. So you can do little what we call bunny hops with that. If you tap the flip wheel button and then while you're spinning, tap the reverse button, it'll do a backflip. That's very, very important and is very, very useful for a lot of platforming. If you do the same thing but press a direction on the joystick or D-pad, whatever, you can do a side flip, which can be chained together. You can chain together backflips. You can do two interrupts in a row. As you can see, as soon as that circle fills all the way back up, you'll be able to do another flip. And if you're on the ground and then you're in the air after a flip, your meter will charge much quicker. However, if you are not on the ground when you do it, obviously it charges much slower. As soon as you touch the ground, no matter what, your meter will immediately refill, regardless of how empty it is. And the final and least important and definitely hardest trick, or rather movement option, is the double boost. So if you can see, when you boost normally, you have a couple stars behind you. And you'll get a little bit of a speed boost, but not all too much. It helps with a lot of jumps. Like, you can get a lot higher because it carries your speed a lot farther. But if you tap the accelerate button, after you start moving from the boost, more stars will show up and it'll play a different sound effect. That's called the double boost, and it's very useful. It's not just holding accelerate, because there is a PC up here that tells you that you can hold accelerate after pressing the boost button and it'll let you go farther. That's our first gear there. This guy, he says if you hold accelerate, you can jump farther, and you need to hold accelerate to get past this. But that's not the double boost. The double boost, it will get you much, much farther, and you have to tap accelerate after you start moving. The timing is a little precise. It's a lot later than I expected. It's really hard. I'm gonna be doing as much of the guide as I can without it, but there are certain things that require it, such as this golden bunny over here. You can make it to this platform without it, but from here to get to that golden bunny, you have to double boost, as far as I know. I've never made that without double boosting, and at the very least, it makes it much, much easier. So the rest of this will just be a pure walkthrough, but I wanted to give that at the very beginning, because I know a lot of people really struggle with the movement in this game. So this is really precise, but you can make this without these blocks. It's especially easy if you use a trick called B-canceling, but you don't need to, it's just difficult. But obviously if you're having a hard time with this, you can just come back later when these are activated.
Mm-hmm. We'll be right back. Ha! Time extended.